is going to the gym and then going to Trader Joe's for water because we're out of water. And then that gentle enough? Don't wanna hurt your knee. I also have a heating pad. Perfect. Keep healthy and you're feeling good. And I wanna make sure that you don't feel like poopies. And hello, my love. Yes, I just got out. I finished. I tried to be quick. Hopefully you weren't waiting too long. Can you tell my hair's still very much damp? And then, do you like my makeup? I didn't do eyeliner today, and then I changed my lipstick. I hope you like it. But I still have to get dressed. My outfit is all laid out on my bed. Yeah, thanks for waiting. I really wanted to prioritize your morning because I know you're having a lot of like cramps on your legs and your arms, stuff from your workouts. Honestly, I don't think it's gonna last too long. Whenever you start working out again, it just takes like a few days for your body to kind of not feel so in pain. So I think you're gonna be okay. Yeah, you feel really dense. You do. Isn't this chair so comfortable? Right? No, I don't mind. I could sit right here in front of you. But how about I jump right in and I start your little massage. I think I'm gonna stick to your feet. I'll probably do like an arm massage later on just because I know, you know, you have things to do today and I don't want to get in the way of that. So yeah, this is my hair comb. It's what I was using. I really like it because it does not get like tangled, your hair. It just slides right through the bristles. See, let me show you how smooth it is. Do you feel how like it doesn't get stuck at all? Yeah. Oh yeah, this is the cinnamon roll shirt I got at Five Below like a few weeks ago, and then I'm wearing it with the pants that I got at Five Below. Do you like that outfit? It's a very cozy, very oversized, you know, the fall vibes. During fall, I really like to wear like baggy, just comfy PJs. I know. I've seen your PJs. You just wear anything all the time. It's a little weird. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna get started. I'm gonna get you all comfortable and let me just grab some oil for your massage. Thinking I'm gonna use probably this one. This is just a really like basic oil. Nothing special, just let me see what's in here. It's like almond oil and stuff. It's super natural and I'm just gonna use it to help me like glide through your skin a little better. Are you comfy? Let me see. This pillow seems a little out of place. I can move it. I'll just get it from my knees and then this blanket. Alright, how about you turn around for me really quick? You're kind of like laying sideways. Is that okay? I don't want to make you feel uncomfortable. No? You're comfortable? Okay. Let me just... Okay. So, like I said, very basic, simple oil. I doubt that you won't like it. It's extremely soothing. Okay, I'll just do one pump to start. And just go ahead and kick your foot up. I'll put this pillow right under here. There you go, like that. And I'll start just with the bottom of the foot. You have kind of like very flat feet. I'm sure you noticed. But I think that's why you're struggling a lot with cramping. The flat feet really causes problems like that. But that's why I had told you to wear the little pads I bought you. It creates an arch on your feet. And it kind of helps for you to land like this when you step. Like this. Instead of like that. You get me? I know it looks a little funny, but no one, who's gonna know you have it on your feet? And it's gonna be helping you, so. Oh yeah, this oil is amazing. It works wonders. Whenever I have any pain in my muscles, I use it, which is pretty funny because it's actually to the other foot. It's actually for hair. It's a hair oil. Well, technically, I guess you could use almond oil for anything, but this specific oil is hair shining serum. And I don't care. I'm going to use it all over me. Not only does it smell amazing, but it's so smooth. I've been buying this oil for 2 years, babe. I don't know if you noticed it in my stuff, but it's been in my closet for like 2 years. Well, not the same one. I've bought like 4 different containers, but I'm hoping they are going to be around forever because okay, I'm gonna go up the foot a little bit just by your ankles. Let loose. No need to. I feel like your foot is a little tight. You can just let loose. Just like that. Perfect. And then let me get on. Right there. Let me get a little comfortable. Being on my knees is a little uncomfortable. I have to stretch my back out a little bit. There we go. That's a little bit better for me. That gentle enough? Don't wanna hurt your knee. I also have a heating pad set up for you in the room. You really need to use that. It'll work really well if you're consistent with it. And then I don't know if you've ever done hot cold therapy, but that works for some people. For me, I don't really like cold therapy at all. Like, I know I've seen like some people put ice packs on their cramps, and that to me, no, like that would cause way too much discomfort. I'm gonna put some pressure, okay, on your calf. The cold makes my cramps worse, so whenever I've tried that, it just gives me like a really sharp pain. So, but like I said, everyone's different, so that might work for you. You never know. Yeah, this is the best part, the pressure. Like, when it releases, make sure you're eating a lot of potassium, calcium, omegas, bananas, fish. Just like a good diet when you're working out, because your body's using a lot more fuel. And you want to make sure you're feeding it the right things. I know I probably sound like I'm just like nagging you, but I'm not. I just care about you, and I want to make sure you're super healthy and you're feeling good. And I want to make sure that you don't feel like poopies, like sick. I hate seeing you sick. And that's why I give you this advice, okay? Don't think I'm just trying to boss you around. I just care about you, okay? Oh yeah, I'm gonna make sopita today. It's one of the most comforting foods, especially when you're in pain. So I'm gonna make sopita. But literally all I'm doing today is going to the gym and then going to Trader Joe's for water, because we're out of water, and then have to groom my doggy because she's shedding a lot. What about you? What are your plans? I actually didn't ask. Yeah, well, I knew that. Oh, well, I guess we do have a little bit of a busy day today. But that's why I'm very happy that I can start your day like this and get you to having a really good day. I'm just gonna tap just to end the massage. You always want to end the massage with like light touching or nature's curious about what I'm doing to you. She probably thought I was trying to play with her or something. How does your legs feel? How do your legs feel? If better? Well, that's what I was hoping for, so I'm really glad that it worked. And that's only massage one. I have another massage planned for you at the end of the day. I know now you're telling me, you know, you have a few things you gotta get done, so hopefully we have enough time for that. But yeah, if there's anything you need from me, let me know. I'm gonna go get dressed and I'm gonna get my day started, or continued, because I already started my day. I'm gonna move this pillow. Do you wanna just relax here for a bit? And then maybe, yeah. Okay, perfect. So then feel free to stay here and relax. Maybe take a little nap. And I will go ahead and leave you, okay? Yeah, you're so welcome, my love. No need to thank me. I love you. and I'll see you really soon, okay? I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Gotta do something about my hair though, huh? It's so flat today. It's all the water.